I'm going to pretend you did not just ask me that. She just asked me, who is Miranda?
Miranda.
Miranda Priestley is editor-in-chief of Runway Magazine, not to mention a legend.
Legend.
You work a year for her and you can get a job at any major publication in the world. A million girls would kill for this job.
Sounds like an amazing opportunity. I would love to be considered.
Andrea, Runway is a fashion magazine, so an interest in fashion is crucial.
What makes you think I'm not interested in fashion?
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know. Your shirt, your skirt, your neck, your back, your pussy, and your ass.
Suspicions. Then call my current husband and ask him to meet me for dinner at that molecular cannibal place we once ate with Catherine Zeta-Jones. Oh, and tell Richard I saw all the pictures he sent over for the profile of the female paratroopers, and they are also profoundly unattractive. Why must they all be so boxy? Is it impossible to find a lovely, slender female paratrooper? Am I reaching for the stars here? Am I? Not really. Oh, and I'm going to need to see see everything Nigel has pulled for Gwenda's second attempt at a cover photo. Do we know if she's lost any of that baby weight in her eyes yet? What is that?
Oh, that, human resources sent it. I was just pre-interviewing it for that assistant position, but she's
hopeless. Oh, well, clearly I will have to take care of that myself, since the last two you sent me were completely inadequate. Send her in. That's all. Who are you?
My name is Andy Sachs. I recently graduated from Northwestern University.
And what are you doing here?
Well, I think I could do a good job as your assistant. And well, I came to New York to be a journalist and sent letters out everywhere. I finally got a call from Elias Clark, and well, basically it's either this or Tiger Beef.
So you don't read Runway?
No.
And before today you had never heard of me?
No.
And you have no style or sense of fashion?
Well, I think that depends on what you think.
No. That wasn't a question. I'll go up at the end if it's a question.
Are we doing a before and after piece that I don't know about?